funding to come in the community so that we will be able to educate our loved ones. You know, this is a crucial time in our children's life is when they're coming to child care. We just need the subsidies to come and just, they just need to unloose that money and just bring it into the community. Thank you very much.